Welcome to Renee's Changing Attitudes, where we design custom lace units. The purpose of this video is to show you how versatile and undetectable these units are. Client is wearing a full lace wig in 14 inches that has been straw set. Here is a photo of the completed style. It can be parted and worn up or down. The same wig is later worn in a roller set. No regrets, she accepts the past. All these things they help to make she's been lost and found, and she's still around. Here the client's hair is prepped for unit attachment. The unit was added after the hair was braided. It was then custom colored using the foil technique and blow dry. This same unit is later worn in a roller set. It could also be rod set. Each unit is designed strand by strand. Here I am wearing another unit in yakky texture. Notice the appearance of the scalp. Hair was later spiral curled. Client's wig was highlighted using foil technique, cut into layers, and styled in flat twists. In this photo, the client has a 14-inch full unit with a slight wave. It is curled and pulled into a high ponytail. Notice the natural hairline. The unit is very lightweight. Client's hair is being colored again using foils. This is the same client in the previous photo after 2 weeks of wearing the unit. Hair was set on large rollers and combed out. This unit originally came in 22 inches in a tight curl. A rinse was added, baby hair was made along the front hairline, and styled into a high ponytail. Here is a unit I actually made myself. Here are two examples of having baby hair added along the hairline. First, the client's head is measured for secure fit, and then they choose the curl patterning, the netting, the color, and the length. The actual unit takes 6 to 8 weeks to be made. Client's hair is prepped for attachment. Unit is put into place before lace is cut. All wigs are custom made to match the client's own natural hairline. Hair looks as if it's growing from the scalp. Hair was styled into flat twists and baby hair was made along the hairline. Wig was roller set and cut into layers. Here is an example of a lace unit in deep wave. Here is an example of a bass. Skin wefts are also available. Lace frontals are also available for clients who just want the natural look around the hairline but a regular weave in the back. If interested, please contact me, Renee, at 908-222-8033.